President Gerald Ford said,
"If I had to go back to college again, knowing what I know today, I'd concentrate on two areas, learning to write and to speak before an audience. Nothing in life is more important than the ability to communicate effectively."